Step 1. Place the working end of the rope over the object. Step 2. Make a complete loop around the object, with the working end crossing over the standing part of the rope. Step 3. Make a second loop around the object. Step 4. Pass the working end underneath the second loop. This will be the point where the first loop crossed over the standing part of the rope. Step 5. Tighten the knot by pulling the two ends opposite each other. Step 6. Tie an overhand safety knot in the working end of the rope.